Internet of Things is a breakthrough technology that connects various devices to internet and makes them smart and efficient. In this course, you will build 5 IoT projects. You will begin this course by building an IoT-based smart water monitoring system that collects data about how much water is being consumed and sends it to the cloud for storage and analysis. As a part of this course, you will use a water flow meter to collect data on water flowing through a pipe and ESP8266 Wi-Fi module to send data to the cloud. You will also use an Arduino board and program it to coordinate between the flow meter and ESP8266. You will then use the ThingSpeak IoT analytics platform to analyze the data to show results in visual format. The second course you will build is an IoT-based automated street lighting system that switches street lights on and off efficiently. It also collects data about the usage of street lights and sends it to the cloud for storage and analysis. As a part of this course, you will use LDR sensors and relay driver modules to track intensity of sunlight and switch the streetlight on and off accordingly. You will use an ESP8266 Wi-Fi module to send data to the internet and an Arduino board to control the entire system. You will learn and program the Arduino with the right logic to make the system functional. You will then use the ThingSpeak IoT analytics platform to analyze the data to show results in visual format. The third course you will build is an IoT-based smart building system that switches light in the building on and off efficiently based on presence of people in each room. It also collects the data about the usage of lights and sends it to the cloud for storage and analysis. As a part of this course, you will use PIR sensors and relay driver modules to track movement of people and to switch the lights on and off accordingly. You will use an ESP8266 Wi-Fi module to send data to the internet and an Arduino board to control the entire system. You will learn and program the Arduino with the right logic to make the system functional. You will then use the ThingSpeak IoT analytics platform to analyze the data to show results in visual format. The fourth course you will build is an IoT-based smart irrigation system that turns on the pump and supplies water whenever the moisture content in the soil goes below a certain threshold. Thereby, you can provide a right amount of water to the plant and reduce wastage of water and electricity. As a part of the course, you will use soil moisture sensor and module that collects data of the moisture level and send it to the Arduino board. You will program the Arduino to process the data and turn on or off the pump to supply water based on the moisture level. You will then use ThingSpeak IoT analytics platform to analyze the data and show results in visual format. And finally, you'll finish this course by building an IoT-based weather monitoring system and collect the data to analyze on the cloud. As a part of the course, you will use DSC sensor to collect data on humidity and temperature of a place and send it to Arduino. You'll program the Arduino to process the data and send to the cloud through ESP8266 Wi-Fi module. You'll then use ThingSpeak IoT analytics platform to analyze the data and show results in visual format. The course runs on Skyfire Labs Learn-Do-Review methodology, which ensures that you learn the technical concepts in addition to building the project with your own hand using the kit. A topic like IoT can only be learned by building projects, and Skyfire Labs makes the process super easy for you. Kits will be shipped to you within 24 hours, and you can complete the course within 1 week from anywhere on earth and earn a certificate. Using Skyfire Labs courses, you'll not only build the project with a definite output, but also learn the concepts involved in it, so you can attend and crack interviews with confidence. Enroll today and start learning by building projects.